course, it's not Christmas anymore, but I thought, at least I'm not filming this in the summer with this particular puzzle. Many, many years ago, I was in my grandpa's house, and I filmed a puzzle piece video that many of you really loved back then. So, always used to start off my puzzles. Look for the edges first. My grandpa always used to have this really big wooden board that he would put the puzzles on so that he could move it by the time it was dinner time and he had to make space on the table. My grandpa's still Christmas. His birthday is on the second day of Christmas, which is also known as Boxing Day in the US and Canada, but in the Netherlands we call it the second day of Christmas.